defend their titles, and leave their mark wherever they go. You can check them out in LA when they represent Canada at the World Hip Hop Championships.